Hello, I'm Dr. Punyatoya Sahoo, owner of Nestling Dental Training Zone. My clinic is located on AECS layout, 60 feet main road, Kunnahalli. I'm periodontist. The chip up tooth is very common for the children in the youngster, toddler, as well as in the preschool children. Usually the aggressive grinding also can cause the chip of tooth, as well as the cavities who can weaken the tooth. Few of fracture lines which is invisible in the naked eye, but they can also cause many damage to the children, like it can cut the tooth, as well as this invisible line help the bacteria to enter into the pulp of the tooth. If your child dentist can recommend it, the best method of chipping tooth. If it's a milder, then the child dentist can refer you to go for the filling. If it's more severe, then the child dentist can refer you for the cap or the crown. If your tooth is more severe form, then the child dentist can refer you not to go for the filling, not for the cap, but you must go for the dental veneer, which will improve your appearance. If it's in the more severe form, then the child can go for the root canal treatment. After the treatment, he can undergo for the cap.